Jeffers.
Got your hold in me. I pull it slowly. Send her out on both my feet. All this jewelry, they gon' notice me. And you know I got that roll on me. I pull it slowly. Send her out on both my feet. All this jewelry, they gon' notice me.
I wanna ride on it. Keep my eyes on it. Wanna cry on it. I wanna fly on it. Can I vibe on it? Five on it. Get live.
All this jewelry, they gon' notice me. Birds in the trunk singing like Jodeci. I tip a bitch cause of my courtesy. Then do a show, pick up my currency. Versace slippers, color burgundy. Rappers be talking, think they hurting me. I took a soul, make her come work for me. Keep the Draco case in emergency. Round the city, sipping the tea, packing the heat. Nigga, they looking for me. Coming up, watching the niggas on TV like that, what I wanted to be. Now the one getting paid for it, thank God it's a blessing to see. Doing shows I'm on stage for, Saint Laurent on my feet.
Got your hold in me. I pull it slowly. Saint Laurent on both my feet. All this jewelry that.
So I'm on my way now to do a photo shoot and that, and Daniel's coming with for this one. We all know who Daniel is. Going to pick him up now, and this robot here, so remember this robot, okay? We start here, and then we're gonna drive all this way. So I normally phone Daniel at that robot to tell him that I'm at his house when I'm actually at that robot. So just keep it in mind, we're gonna drive all this way. So this is his gate here, the big one there. Now let's start waiting and see how long he takes.
A few moments later.
Hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me.
All kind of rackets, I flex this.
Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope, chop trees with the Draco.
2,000 years later.
And here's Daniel, finally. How's it?
What's potting, brother?
You know what sucks?
What?
Good. Waiting about 10 hours for you?
Oh yeah. There, dude.
So we got Daniel here. I also forgot that we picking up JB. Okay, no, not that JB. This one.
Shaka Mahala, dude.
What'd you say?
Over there must be like, what the
f***
is going on?
Jay over there risked his life.
Jared!
Viger SA, thanks for the shirts and all that. If you guys haven't seen them, it was on my Instagram. So, if you haven't seen it, that means you don't follow me on Instagram. What are you doing, dude? So, definitely go follow me on Instagram. Just follow me, dude. Do it!
Right, Andrew, what are you doing, bro?
Change a shirt,
bro.
We have to go to Nelson Mandela, you know, in the middle of Nelson Mandela.
Yeah.
Take some dog photos there.
Yeah, bro.
Hey guys, I'm gonna go and take a photo up there. I don't think Skirt's guy's gonna like it.
Yeah. It's coming now. Pardon?
Are you taking video?
He's about to do it. Go. Here we go. Andrew.
Hey, Jared.
There we go. Breaking the rules, bro. What's going on?
We didn't know, sorry man. We won't do it again.
Trying.
Guys, we're going into funny places. Oh, that's what I was saying. When does it come out? So we're trying to find a place to get to the rooftop. We don't even know where we're walking. I'm really tired, went to bed at 1, wake up at 4, train again, so train twice a day, and I'm so tired now, but grinding. So what we do now is another shoot. So we're gonna go do the shoot, it's at night, it's gonna be quite sick, so I gotta get changed quick, and then we can go, so let's hit that real quick. Woo! And we're done, chicken, all snazzed out, my hair's a bit of a... poof. Okay, now it's bad. Okay. Jay, let's go. I'm with Jay in the car behind the camera. We're going to pick up Daniel again and Aiden. So you know what that means. We're on our way there now. And that just means we're going to sit there and wait for Daniel because he just takes forever. And of course, we're waiting for Daniel.
So we've been waiting in the car for about 20 minutes for Daniel and Aiden, and they still haven't come.
See, now you see what I'm talking about, eh?
It's absolute bullshit. Elevated negativity at all costs. Trying to find my way, I'm feeling so lost. Find me in the zone, I gotta focus. But that can be an issue, I'm addicted to the work. It's all I ever wanna do, pursue the purpose that I'm pleading for. And need a more to pity, man, a minuscule opinion. Fitting the part of your life, and it happily apathetic. And that's really authentic, the sentence is sentimental. Like the words are just a piece of my soul.
So we're chilling here, taking photos for our shoot. And he has the 5-0. Wait, where then? Alright, there, yeah. Chilling, 5-0. Really, it wins. Then I persisted with the effort, I can make my declaration dedicated to the devil, made definitely concerned. I prefer to be a parent, I purchased all of the verses on the way to get it off of my chest. We just attract trouble. I don't know. Boys, can we just behave sometimes?
Yeah, I can't behave.
Jay, they came to lock us up because you look sketchy.
I'm not the sketchy one, Aiden's the sketchy one.
Aiden's the sketchy one, look at this Harry Potter guy. Hey Harry Potter.
The other girl goes like, and then there's a girl in the background of the thing or whatever, and she goes like, oh my god! Oh my god!
So we finished the shoot and we all nominated Daniel to pay the tickets.
Howdy!
Okay guys, so we're chilling at Josh now, and then Aiden over there. He said to us, he's like, so we're like, okay. We're driving home, it's quite a far drive, it's like 15 minutes, so we decided to put him in the boot on the way home, so let's see how it goes.
And space is man in there. Let's hope we don't get pulled over.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Okay guys, so Aiden's in the boot there.
You're damn right I'm in the boot.
He can hear me. What we're gonna do is accelerate really fast, and then brake hold and see what happens to him, so I get the footage from him.
Oh wow.
Yes, it's race car driver, eh? I don't know what you're trying to do there, but it didn't work.
This guy thinks he's Michael Schumacher, but not really, eh?
Okay, it's all smooth sailing from here. Let's not try like hurt the guy.
Yeah.
So, anyway, we'll check you guys. Top model SA. It's quite sick in there, as you can hear. All the music there in the back. I'm gonna show you guys a little bit.
Scope,
that is Top Model SA done.
I may have forgotten Aiden in the boots or the car.
What is that? Let's go check up on Aiden, see what's cracking.
Yeah, it's bright, dude.
How was that, dude?
Dude, I hit my head like 4 times. I can't even stretch, bro.
Let's check the squins though. Check,
I think I might
check
just
them
sleep
out.
In
check
it.
Them out. Ish, ish. Yeah, see, it looks
take
like
that
you, had
phone.
A, you had a rough ride in there, bro.
All I'm is a rough rider, dude.
Jerex, rough rider.
Everlast.